Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. My name is Junaid Zaidi. I am the executive director in COMSATS. COMSATS is a body which consists of 26 countries, mostly from the developing countries, from Asia, Africa, and Latin America. There are 21 centers of excellence in science and technology, which are the members. This is the coordinating council of 21 centers of excellence. We will be discussing what we will be doing for the South-South cooperation and North-South cooperation in the field of education, science and technology. Khazakh National University is our center of excellence. It is one of the top universities in the developing world, right, as you know. And they are our center of excellence. So every year, a center of excellence organizes. Last year, it was in Egypt. Before that, there was in Turkey. Before that, there was in Sri Lanka. And now this time, it is in Kazakhstan. And Kazakh National University is hosting that one. Al-Farabi, Kazakh National University, they are very good. Now, we will be making arrangement with different universities of the COMSATS with Kazakh University, right? As you know that the result of this thing will be the cooperation among ourselves. How can we benefit? Some expertise you have got, some expertise Pakistan has got, some expertise Bangladesh has got. So that means we should share those expertise among ourselves.